Thailand, in Lopburi, and in this ancient place, which just really inspired me to do some martial arts. So I decided to do some improvised snake style movements. But first, let me tell you a bit about the snake style from Kung Fu. So first of all, let's cover the fist. So the snake fist is sort of like this. You don't have to keep it resting here, but it's important that there's a slight curve here with the fingers. So that means they'll flex a bit. And it's also important that you don't keep your thumb sticking out, because then if you miss the target, then you can hurt your thumb. So a lot of times you'll be like this or this, and sometimes also you'll keep one close to your body while striking. If this one is high, the other one is typically low, and the opposite way. And a lot of times when you strike, particularly in the style of snake kung fu which I've learned, Mei Shu kung fu, you retract it right away. Alright, so I think we're gonna see what I come up with right here. And if you notice during the video that I'm either doing something like this, where it's a block and a strike, or something like this, where it's a block and a strike, then just keep in mind that this motion is kind of like capturing the hand and just bringing it back just a little bit to create the opening. Also, when I do stuff like this, stuff like this, it's just sort of the elusiveness of the snake